imagination, the middle ground between light and shadow, the twilight zone, where time's unbreakable chains can be snapped like string.
What's today's date?
March the 5th.
What year?
Why, 1917.
1917?
It's March the 5th, 1959.
Lieutenant.
The Twilight Zone, where fate's castaways wait for a tide that never turns.
They could die only once. Just once. But we could die 100 million times. We'd ride the ghost of that ship every night for eternity.
The Twilight Zone, where life's merry-go-round runs out of kilter. This way, that way, never the same way twice. Enter this world of imagination. Rod Serling's The Twilight Zone. Friday nights on most of these stations.
We are controlling transmission. Do not attempt to adjust the picture. Thrill to the awe and mystery of the hidden world, the outer limits. You will journey into strange realms of science fiction. You will journey through uncharted galaxies from the inner mind of man to the outer limits.
Every week on ABC. There is nothing wrong with your television set. Do not attempt to adjust the picture. We are controlling transmission. If we wish to make it louder, we will bring up the volume. If we wish to make it softer, we will tune it to a whisper. We will control the horizontal. We will control the vertical. We can roll the image, make it flutter. We can change the focus to a soft blur or sharpen it to crystal clarity. Over this station, we will bring you the awe and mystery of modern science, which reaches from the inner mind to the outer limits.
Stories that reach far beyond our dimension. Stories of people facing the mysteries of the unknown. People from another world. Beings from another planet. From the outer limits.
Come aboard the Sea View every week for another fantastic journey into the not too distant future. Into the unknown depths of Earth's mighty ocean. Into the realm of uncharted danger and high adventure.
Get it back into the water! It's booby trapped! Fast! Hit the deck!
Captain, this is sonar. We're picking up something close. Real close.
Full emergency power!
You may be willing to die rather than admit you made a mistake. But I'm gonna die with you. And neither of the men on this ship.
Don't miss Richard Basehart and David Hedison aboard the world's most powerful submarine, the Sea View, for another voyage to the bottom of the sea.
A hold.
I'm Richard Basehart. Join us every week on A Voyage to the Bottom of the Sea. Our mission always means extreme danger. Danger from a desperate enemy. Danger from a gigantic creature of nature.
I don't think the men can hold up under another deep dive. What do you propose? Surface now.
I'll make that decision, Captain.
Then you're afraid to?
Lucasa. My big fear is not death. That's always with us one way or another. The men are used to it and so am I. But we're not used to failure, Doctor.
And failure is often cheated by Sea View's fabulous flying sub. This fantastic vehicle is geared to maneuver as a submarine or break water and become a supersonic jet plane. Each week, join us as we stimulate your imagination on an incredible voyage to the bottom of the sea.
Beneath these turbulent waters is a vast jungle as remote as the surface of the moon.
You will penetrate its mystery in Voyage to the Bottom of the Sea to face the incredible monsters lurking in the ocean depths and the even more monstrous evil in the twisted minds of men.
Up close to the bottom, are we? We'll either hit bottom in 3 or 4 minutes or hit crush depth.
Crash Dive with David Hedison. The undersea warriors of the fantastic Seaview and Richard Basehart on a collision course with new dangers, new terrors, new wonders every week.
Push it, Captain.
Too late, Admiral!
Voyage to the Bottom of the Sea in color.
Aboard the Seaview, the fantastic submarine of the future, exploring the uncharted ocean floor. Join the men of the Seaview as they encounter supernatural beings, mysterious islands.
This whole island's a volcano. If it goes, we go too.
Strange phenomena that affect even the crew.
I've received my orders. Destroy the Sea View, and I'm going to carry them out.
Stay where you are. Don't touch me!
That thing from that cloud.
Come aboard the Sea View for a voyage to the bottom of the sea. A voyage into the unknown. In color on ABC.
Is a very special night on ABC. Voyage to the Bottom of the Sea.
It's me.
From the world of tomorrow comes a thrilling new television series, Lost in Space. Here are the amazing adventures of a group of space pioneers marooned on an uncharted planet. Adventure as challenging as tomorrow, as far out as the stars. Spectacle beyond imagination as the astronauts struggle for survival in a strange new world where incredible dangers seem to wait at every turn. Intriguing, thrilling, challenging. These are the adventures you will share. Lost in Space.
So close now.
Close to
sending a man back in time and returning him, of course.
Would you have the courage to enter the time tunnel and be whirled into the frightening void of the future, or back to a dangerous moment in the past?
Scientific team in the year 1968. And I've been sent back in time to this ship, to this moment, month, and year. Captain, you'll never reach New York.
He's on that ship when it goes down. He'll die along with the others.
The time tunnel.
In an underground labyrinth is a fantastic invention which cost billions of dollars, the time tunnel. But what does it cost a man to face the incredible dangers of the past or the unknown secrets of the future?
Titanic.
That is impossible. The ship is unsinkable.
This ship is dead, and so is everyone on board unless you give immediate orders to lower the lifeboats.
power.
Wherever he and Doug are now, at least they're together.
But where?
We couldn't begin to guess. The time tunnel.
The year 1983. A spaceship out of control.
What are you doing? We can't level off.
I need to get back in orbit. Look for yourself. You don't have the reserve power.
Headed for oblivion. An oblivion in a nightmare environment. Seven people must learn to survive, to live a miniature existence in a land of fantastic proportions.
If you can create a distraction, I think I can climb up there.
I'm gonna get out of here!
From now on, that's just the way it's gonna be in this world.
Land of the Giants, in color.
And fasten your seat belts. I'm sure it's only some kind of atmospheric disturbance.
It's falling!
It's drawing us in. Like a magnet.
Giants, Sunday.
one man has dedicated his life to their destruction.
What's happening? We've got an automatic condition red.
He knows they must be stopped before they fulfill their terrifying mission.
Whatever they are, they're not air-breathing engines.
What are you doing here?
I'm only doing what I have to do.
You're not going to murder the whole town.
Roy Thinnes stars as David Vincent. One man, alone, against the invaders.
The invaders. Who are they? Only this man knows.
Don't fight us. You can't stop it. It's going to happen.
The Invaders stars Roy Thinnes.
Here among a billion stars, a lonely ship streaks along an endless path. It's the mammoth starship Enterprise. Follow her trackless journey each week on Star Trek. William Shatner stars as Captain James Kirk, Starship Commander, and Leonard Nimoy stars as Science Officer Spock, half Earthling, half Vulcanian. There are hazards that beset the Enterprise and its crew on board ship and on alien planets. Don't miss Star Trek in color.
Find a body.
It'll be a crime if we do.
Attacked, I fight. Back and forth.
Forth and back.
Electric.
A prodigious throw. Cut in with a single blow.
I burst in shooting.
The secret of the double-barreled atomic sock netter is safe.
The nation is secure. Did you ever heard of finding a body under a bearskin? Bearskin? It is a body.
A woman's body.
But it's alive.
I don't mind. I'll handle this personally. The Avengers are back. Good show.
Doctor.
Linda Thorson, alias Tara King. She's full of surprises. Of course, she still has much to learn. But not that much.
I'm sorry, Steve.
She has that gentle, feminine touch. Men go overboard for her.
The new adventures of the Avengers, Tuesday nights in color on CTV.
For adventure, and you'll find it in the Wild Wild West. Wild, Wild West for a showdown with adventure.
Simon Templar is an English gentleman. He's prepared for all kinds of weather. He likes the good things in life. Yes, Simon Templar is an English gentleman. He likes the good things in life. He's prepared for all kinds of weather. Simon Templar, also known as The Saint. See him Saturday at 7:30, 6:30 Central Time on NBC.
Friday at 7:30, 6:30 Central Time, the all-new jungle adventures of the incredible Tarzan. Tarzan, the king of the jungle, who must prove that right in mortal combat. Immediately following Tarzan, Robert Vaughn and David McCallum playing the most dangerous game in the world. Espionage in The Man from U.N.C.L.E. in color. See every pulsating second. Thrill to each exciting minute. Friday at 8:30, 7:30 Central Time. Friday on NBC.
New day. New time, new action, new suspense. The Man from U.N.C.L.E. Mondays this fall.
The Man from U.N.C.L.E., secret agents Robert Vaughn and David McCallum continue their fight against the evils of Thrush tonight at 8, 7 Central Time on NBC.
Black Beauty slices through the night with the Green Hornet and Kato at the wheel. Why is this man sought by those on both sides of the law?
When he means my life, I've got to get away.
Tell me who has the gun and your life is guaranteed. By me.
You have my word.
Let me warn you about the Green Hornets. I can flood the world diamond market with your perfect imitations. I can make you millions.
He's not the two-bit kind of thug you're used to dealing with. He's clever and he's dangerous.
Master criminal, a brilliant crime fighter. Who is the Green Hornet? The Green Hornet, in color on ABC.
Batman. What now?
What now? Why, everything's new as Batman and Robin battle crime with a battery of wonderful new Batnovation. The Batcopter, the Batboat, the Batcycle, and Flash, a late bulletin from the Cape.
Three, two, one.
The Batrocket blasting off. See the dynamic duo dangle from new heights of danger.
Careful, Robin. It's quite a drop.
See them batter their way through new bat ventures with old friends. Correction team.
Holy dark canyon. I'm not just pussyfooting around this time, Batman.
Meet their wild, weird new Batversaries, the archest criminals of all crime. Be with Batman and Robin twice weekly, in color, of course, on ABC.
Southern Tunisia. 1942. This territory belongs to Rommel's Africa Corps. Everyone knows this. Everyone except Sergeant Sam Troy, Sergeant Jack Moffat, Private Mark Hitchcock, and Private Tully Pettigrew. The Rat Patrol.
Anything up here, Bob?
men, but four men too many for the Germans. The Rat Patrol, in color, on ABC.
Combat, this year in color. In combat, guess right and you win a medal.
That's it.
Guess wrong and you lose, period. But in combat, Sergeant Saunders doesn't guess. He plays the percentages.
Let's move out.
Even when the odds are against him.
Fire! Fire!
It takes all kinds, like Lieutenant Hanley, Kirby, Duck, Cage, and Little John.
Are you saying it's my fault they got it?
I'm saying you were supposed to be on the right flank and you weren't. So do you want to make something out of that? Well, you...
Fighting each other and the enemy. As combat moves forward into new hostile territory. New blazing battle action. Combat in color this year on ABC.
Dark Shadows probes the hidden mysteries of Collins House. Be sure to follow daytime television's first continuing suspense drama.
Is multiplied by the simple addition of one, but when? On Bewitched.
I don't have any of the usual symptoms of pregnancy, not one. Well, maybe one.
Honey, make that two symptoms.
Oh, I can see you in a few years, surrounded by galaxies and bottles and pacifiers.
And wall-to-wall babies.
Darren can't do enough for me. He's very sweet and considerate and won't let me lift a finger when he's here.
Would you put this on the stove for me?
Well, do it yourself, Sam. The exercise will do you good.
Samantha and Darren look forward to motherhood and fatherhood, respectively, and expectantly on Bewitched.
We see him on Gilligan's Island, where every event is in action-packed color, such as championship soup tasting, speed waiting, co-ed wrestling, the longest high jump, the shortest head punch, ballroom dancing. Then there's that champion freestyle swimmer, Gilligan himself. Yes, sports fans, you've never seen events like this before, but they're always in season on Gilligan's Island.
The guy, he calls it fate, strength. In just a moment, Peter Vollmer will play his... But I... About that now, because this is The Twilight Zone.